So you guys might have noticed this when you were out and about, but rocks with creative designs or messages of hope have been popping up at parks and in neighborhoods all around Cibolo.
Yeah, Audrey joins us now with an introduction to the team who's behind all of these Cibolo rocks.
For 17-year-old Mackenzie Wood, painting is a release.
I try to paint every night just to kind of get away from schoolwork a little bit.
Her art, helping her to escape the reality of the pandemic.
It kind of takes my mind off of all the bad things, you know, prom getting canceled and, you know, all the gloomy things that have been happening.
Wood's canvas, a rock.
So at the beginning of the quarantine, I was pretty bored and I was, you know, found myself just sitting on my butt a lot. And I thought, you know, a lot of people are probably in the same situation. So why not create something to encourage people to go outside and have some fun and be a little creative?
Her artwork evolving the more she paints.
So I started off with like 30, I think, and they were just little characters, little smiley faces, little pigs and stuff like that. And then I started doing bigger ones that had quotes on them, inspirational quotes.
Along with the rocks, she's built a fan page, starting out with 20 followers.
Then I started driving around and putting them out into other neighborhoods.
The movement growing with close to 600 rocks painted by Wood and just about the same number of followers sharing inner positivity.
It feels really good to know that people can still find joy during this time when it can be a little down and stressful since we're all just locked up, but it feels really good because I go out on walks a couple times a day and I see little kids running around and they get so excited when they see the rocks.
Many fans also creating their own rock art.
I think it's a lot of fun to see like the really good adult artists in on it as well. I've seen some fantastic rock and even just the little kids, you know, people post pictures of their kids painting rocks, kitchen table, and I think that's just awesome that everybody can get in on it.
An entire community now spreading joy and positivity thanks to the creative mind of one teen who just wanted to bring a smile to her neighbors.
I'd say I hope that all the positivity just keeps up, and thank you to everyone on those front lines who keep fighting this, and to stay positive, and let's keep up this movement.
And if you live in Cibolo and would like to get in on the movement, be sure to visit their group page on Facebook. It's called Cibolo Rocks. Beautiful artwork, and the colors and the rocks are so vivid. And you know, a lot of people collect rocks, so those are definitely some for the collection.
Well, that's neat. I mean, she's got some really artistic talent.